So much cool shit.
I'm sorry.
And traps?
Yep.
It's okay, just keep firing your laser and we'll be fine.
My icy laser.
Yeah.
I like putting ice in your heart.
I don't have enough offhand power.
Ah, of course not. Of course I wouldn't.
I don't have
that much ice cold in my heart.
Jeez.
I don't have enough arcane power from right. Within my soul.
I would like you to calm yourself.
I can only calm the head so much. Any colder and they turn ice.
Any colder and they just perk up.
I guess. Then I'll have two lasers of fire.
What? Looking for that last funerary urn.
Urn?
Yeah.
We have souls leaking out of there.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Oh, it's over here.
Go this way. No, hold on. I think that leads to the main quest. Let's go this way. Hello!
It's right here. No, we're almost at it.
Where? Where is it, Daddy?
Right there.
Oh.
This is the thing you asked what it was.
Oh, Jesus! Lord Dunning! Lord Dunhill the Buddha.
I don't know.
What happened to him?
I'm frozen.
Oh. Ow. Oh. Oh, jeez. Ah. Yeah, I'd say stay away from this guy. Shoot the laser. I can take damage.
There we go.
You want that? There you go. It'll help you out. The mending lash.
Ooh, what kind of lashing mending we doing here?
Oh, that's good. Yes. +7 intelligence? Yes. Alright.
My intellect has risen by tenfold.
Actually, more like 7 points, but alright, we did it.
I saw two
Wait,
fives,
what?
A six, and a five.
Place the into the Dunhill sarcophagus. Okay, this one.
Here. So my intellect went up 21 points.
We did it. We're done. Awesome. Cool.
Oh, yeah. That's...
Oh, sweetness! Pick all this stuff up! Yeah!
Sweetness. Sugar sweet!
Sugar sweet!
Oh, wait, do we go up here? No.
I think. Yeah, we can leave now.
Which way?
This one. Oh, apparently that way.
What button did you press for that?
None! This way. Oh, ew, I hear that. It was disgusting. Hey, get away from me.
What? You hear what?
I heard like a...
From where?
From the TV.
Oh. I thought you were talking like real life kind of thing.
No.
That would be disturbing if I heard that.
That would be disturbing. Luckily enough.
I hope I don't ever hear that sound. That's like the sound of like guts and stuff.
Jesus, we went deep into this dungeon.
Oh yes, deep.
Super deep.
It could be worse. We could be deep inside of a whale. Not able to get out.
Where do you get that?
Was it Pinocchio's father stuck in a whale?
Are you talking about Giuseppe? Is it Giuseppe?
No.
I've never seen the movie. Okay, we're out.
I don't remember his name. But he gets eaten by a whale.
Geppetto!
Yeah, Geppetto. And he gets ejected somewhere else.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was Pinocchio.
There's two other characters I noticed ended up in a whale.
Who? It's just another defiled crypt. Wait, or maybe we were supposed to go in there?
Was it Marlin and Dory from Nemo?
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Marlin and Dory.
They were in the whale took them to Sydney.
That's right.
Hi, Goblin.
So are they goblins?
They look like goblins. He's not the gold goblin.
No.
I don't know why I did that.
Yeah. I don't either. It's like we're gonna be dying and all of a sudden we're gonna need that well and Kiliantium to be all the world died.
I see it and I like collecting stuff, so that's my problem.
To be honest, if one of us is in danger of dying this early in the game, we should not be playing Diablo. Oh.
What? What kind of faggot? What?
What the heck was
that? I've never seen that.
Me neither.
Local catch. My Xbox has a freaking catch file. I don't like that.
Ew.
Achievements cannot be what?
I don't know.
Earned or something?
I don't know.
I would hope not. That's messed up.
I got some things. I got some things that I need to fix. Yeah, so.
Do subscribe.
Do I want an axe? I don't want an axe. I do want new boots. And I do want provoke.
Okay, can you get diamond swords on here?
What?
I'm just wondering.
No.
Okay, so our swords are all iron?
Steel, iron, yeah.
Okay, I can work with that.
Why? I'm sorry, I was a little loud.
Just be patient, you'll find out.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I was a little loud there for a minute.
You got real serious on me, like, why is that a matter?
Yeah, like...
Just don't worry about it for now.
Don't worry about it, it's gonna be fine. No, I think I should worry about it. Oh, my sword's shooting lightning out now.
Nice.
I want that.
Swing, swing, swing your sword, sword, swing your iron sword,
oh,
sword.
Oh, God. Swing your iron sword, sword.
They cannot afford, sword. Against the iron sword. I told you to wait for it, didn't I?
Yes, I did. I did. I waited and it came.
Oh, don't puke on me. You nasty galoot.
What is a galoot?
I don't know. I made it up.
Hey, a shield.
I want that shield.
It's my shield, though. You got the Eagle Orb of Focus.
The Eagle Orb of Focus?
Yes!
Like, say it as one word, it sounds like.
Eagle Orb of Focus. Eagle Orb of Focus.
Oh god.
Eagle Orb of Focus.
That sounds disturbing.
Does it? I don't know.
I don't know, if you went to the doctor's office and he told you you had Eagle Orb of Focus, what would you say?
I am sorry to report to you that you have Eagle Orb of Focus.
Doc, am I gonna be okay?
I don't know. It's very serious. Wait. Blessing. Oh, 25 attack speed. Yeah. That's one thing that the That's one thing the barbarian had. One of the later skills that he can get lets him attack slowly at first, but the longer you keep attacking monsters like I am right now with the A button, the faster his attacks got until he was hitting like wham, bam, boom, bop, bippity, bop, bop, bop. And that's the skill that I ended up using the most against the final boss. Hey, you got some pants. Congratulations on your pants.
But pants restrict my movement.
I'm sorry, but you're wearing tiny, tiny, tight-ass shorts. Yeah, those are not pants.
I don't think I've equipped them yet.
Okay.
Let me go look at this. Let's see. How much is it going to change? Absolutely nothing.
You get five more experience.
I'm talking about the look on the character, though.
No.
Like, what pants? I don't see anything.
Exactly. It's almost like the pants are actually the boots.
You have a point there. That would not help me either, so.
No.
Skills.
What are your skills? Oh, yeah, you got your rooms equipped. Slain enemies explode? No, look. Check shock pulse. Put it on there. Go to shock pulse.
Oh, down there?
Yeah. Press the A. What you do is you press the A button on shock pulse, okay? Then you got these extra runes that says.
Yeah, I have to hit the button twice to get to it.
Slain enemies explode and chill nearby enemies. That's good. Wave of force. That's your new attack.
Oh, I just unlocked that. Okay,
yeah.
That's why I don't know do anything else.
Yeah. You want to summon a freaking tornado, man.
I was wanting a better button. A better spell for that.
Spell for what?
This.
Oh, it's quicker. Alright.
Yes.
I make hot bubbles.
Ooh.
Thank you.
So apparently there's hot dogs.
All American beef, right?
Oh my goodness!
Oh my god!
Oh my, hey, you stay away from him!
Frank, stay away from me.
I'll take care of him. He's easy to kill. And pick up all the stuff.
Somehow I feel like I did most of the work.
You did not! You
with my laser!
I'm sorry, but no.
Thank you.
I think I did a lot of the hide belt.
His last words were
his last words were what they were when he died. Oh, that's a special demon. I'm gonna go fight it. Nope, you killed it. Good job. Die, 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 die. Please, please, thank you. Thank you. Good. Shove a doobie down.
I feel like we're just flying through this. I'm gonna take it.
What is it? What did
no,
you do?
I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
Oh, cool. Kill him.
There we go.
I'm sorry. I feel like that was a complete. That was sad. That was
the
that
first
was,
time we encountered it. It lasted longer.
I will never allow you to. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna quit.
Bro, your defense, though, I like that number.
What, 50?
No.
Oh, 6. Shut up. Shut, just be quiet.
Oh, you messed it up.
Yes, I'm gonna mess it up. I'm definitely gonna mess it up for you.
Aw.
I look kind of. Ooh, my butt. My butt, my butt. There we go. Alright, we're good.
So my character's just gonna be like,
your character's
mostly naked the whole game.
Yeah, your character always gonna be half naked.
What if she gets cold?
I am returning to town.
No.
Yeah, I am returning to town.
The pose though.
Wait! Everybody stand back! The blacksmith. Sir?
You find the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive.
Yeah.
Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem.
But now I think he'll be able to,
It's good to work again.
There. Make our weapons.
The day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Yeah.
Then join my crusade. The work is hard, rewards are few, and you'll likely die.
That does sound meaningful and awful.
Yeah, he takes it anyway.
But now we can use the blacksmith. We can train him just like that lady. And he'll be, as we train him, he'll get better and better.
Okay, so I feel like he's only gonna benefit you.
Yeah, that's what I'm seeing, considering he doesn't do wands? Wait, maybe if you train him. Excuse us as we figure
I'm
this out.
I'm guessing that's the wand.
Yeah, that... No, that's a cudgel.
Wait.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that would...
It looks like
he
a
doesn't
wand.
Make... Yeah, that's wand, but he doesn't make any. Go to the training section. Let's see something. This is where we can teach him to some stuff.
Not level 19 yet. He isn't.
Yeah, keep going down.
I
So, how is it that we trained her? There you go. Oh, you pick an item that you want him to learn how to make, and you pay him money in order to make him learn it.
Okay, so I don't see anything that benefits me. Well, where do we have to go for me to get better stuff?
I don't.
Somehow I feel like it's the other lady.
Hold on, let me talk to this guy. I feel like I can resonate with him in just a shut up. In you know, better ways than you can. What the heck is a shiv?
A shiv is a metal stake that you use to break stuff. Often used in jail cells to murder people.
I'm upset.
I'm what, upset the fact now. That I know that, or what?
No, I'm just very upset. Also, he can help you make armor. You know, just a thing.
Okay, so the armor I can do.
Yeah.
But
training. I want to train you.
If I have anything.
Uh-huh.
Weapon-wise. He doesn't seem like he's gonna help
me. Go back beyond.
Too late for that.
Huh?
Too late for that.
No.
You are cursed with the yawn
no.
spell.
No.
Yingardium yawniosum.
I'm upset with you. You disgust me. I'm not gonna train him. What the?
I teleport like the wind.
How?
Although I wanted to go this way.
Yeah, okay, sounds good. I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love. Wait, don't...
Wait, do you have spells, though?
Do you have things?
I see stabs.
You press the A button.
Don't touch anything unless you're buying it. I like to keep my inventory clean.
Touch everything.
Oh, boy.
That looks like it benefits me. Not a lot of it, though.
Yeah. I think we'll... Wait. But why would you do that?
I don't know. I did it, though.
Your armor is 16. You just bought a 4.
I don't... Okay, I don't know.
You
said if I touch it, I have to pay.
So you touched it?
Yes, I touched it.
No. This lady... No. She just enchants things.
She enchants things. What's this?
This, okay, she makes a weapon look like something else.
Why?
Because this is stupid. You can, I guess you can make your armor look like a different kind of armor?
I'm kind of curious for that now.
Okay, well, cost 500 gold to teach her. Okay.
Ooh, it's blue.
Do you want blue? Alright, so now what you do is you go to... No, you have to go over to her.
Yeah.
Press Y. Transmogrify. Go to your armor.
Right there?
Yeah, pick one armor piece.
Most likely that one.
Okay. And now change it to another one.
So oh, now that's cool.
So now it's blue.
I'm happy now. I got blue stuff.
She's a little cute, and now she's... At least she's got something covering her up.
I guess. Can I freely change this as I want?
Yes, you can freely change it.
Oh, gotta get coin for it.
Yeah, it costs money. Okay. So, now you have to pay her 500 gold if you want to...
I'm just looking now.
Take your time. Take your time. It's not like we're doing it in a show.
We are. I'll deal with the green for now.
Okay, green. At least she's covered up
green,
a little bit.
Green is swift.
Wait. Now that I think about it. Excuse me. Can I? Oh, you don't do armor. I have to train you in how to do armor. Ah, I don't like you. I don't want to train you. I kind of want to... Oh my god, this is stupid. No, that was wrong armor.
This is just a cosmetic thing, isn't it?
And it
Hey, at least they included that into the game.
I mean, I guess.
Fortnite didn't even include that into the game. You have to pay extra.
Shh, don't say anything about Fortnite. We might get attacked at night.
By who? By 9-year-olds?
Yes!
Don't worry about them. They're all with PewDiePie. I mean, he's got his 9-year-old
Are
army.
Are you trying to get us killed?
No.
All right, then. Shut your mouth.
I'm sorry, but his song specifically states, with a 9-year-old army.
Are you talking about congratulations?
Yes.
I have to. I love that song.
Congratulations, T-Series.
Yeah.
Sorry, T-Series. He's still number one in my book.
He definitely is still number one in everybody's book. I can appreciate that, man. Get your butt moving.
Actually, what am I doing? I don't wanna.
Actually, what am I thinking? You don't even have to. Alright. So yeah, training him. You have to train him first.
Touch everything. Will that benefit me? No.
He can make a wand now.
That's something.
But he requires a lot of items. See, alright. You see that stuff down there? Required materials?
Yeah.
You can go to salvage. Salvage. It's one of the top ones. Right there. You can break down your items.
That I'm not wearing?
That you're not using anymore. And for parts.
I'm assuming these are the ones I'm not wearing.
I think so. Which, right now, it looks like you can equip some new stuff and get yourself stronger. Before you salvage anything. Is everyone enjoying this playthrough?
I would hope so.
We're just doing some extra stuff here. Oh, see, that 13.8, but you have either the bow or the wand. And you can check out their stats by pressing the X button and compare what they would do. So see, one of them does poison damage, the other one does gives you an extra experience point per kill.
Oh, dang it. I'm not great with this.
You can do it. I believe in you.
There we go. Is that it? I think it was.
Go to your orb thingy. It's where your shield should be. Yeah. Oh, you've been picking these up.
Uh-huh.
So, see what they do with X. So, Vitality grants one more extra arcane power whenever you hit with the A button. It's just up to you.
I ain't gonna worry about those.
Alright. I think in the future, if we keep doing this, we might want to do this kind of stuff off camera. Are you good?
I don't think they're gonna care if it's off camera or not.
You think so?
I mean, it's part of the game.
Okay.
Yes, hello. Oh, Reggie. Let's see here.
And we'll be picking up these materials as well. Just keep an eye out for them.
Well, I don't know what to do right now, so.
Yeah.
I guess we'll end this episode here.
Alright, sounds good.
Until next time.
Give me money. Or give me. Oh, by the way, happy 4th of July.
Oh, Lord. No, I have to upload this today.
No, you don't.
Oh, goodness. Bye, everyone.